Speaking out is encouraged. Honestly, talk all you like. Wait, you're a lad, mate. On your back. I mean, make it in.
I need to pull myself together. How am I supposed to help others when I can't even help myself?
It's like I locked your reward away in this little cupboard. And every time I forget that she was there.
But me and my friends here, we're all like pondering your artistic process. Why do you hate yourself so much?
I guess you could say I'm a little insane.
But nothing's changed there from before the accident.
Some have no voice at all, but if we work as one voice, that's him, her, me and you, we'll ensure that no one ever has to say the words, me too.
So what about you the only time you get riled up?